This is Dr. Neil Baum and my associate, Dr. Ryan Alloy, giving advice to men who've had a vasectomy. It's very important that they follow instructions after the vasectomy. Dr. Alloy, what should a man do after a vasectomy?
Ice.
Ice. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Take your man home after he has his vasectomy and apply ice to the area, and he will absolutely sail through the post-operative procedure.